Hello guys, it's Nabil here. In this video I will show you how you can save SHSH2 blobs without computer. This is the no computer method to save SHSH blobs for the signed iOS versions. At the time I am making this video, the latest iOS version which is signed by the Apple is iOS 14.6. But this method will also save the SHSH2 blobs for the beta versions as well. You might be thinking, why do you need to save the SHSH2 blobs for the signed versions? For example, later in near future, when iOS 15 releases and you update your device to that version and you feel that your device is lagging and battery timing is also very low. At that moment, you will think that is there any way to go back to the previous version? These are the SHSH2 blobs that will help you to go back to the previous version. You can go back to any iOS version for which you have saved the SHSH2 blobs. This method is the no computer method to save SHSH blobs, but this no computer method requires you to be jailbroken. As you can see, the cydia is already installed in my device. I am currently jailbroken with the check range jailbreak. If you aren't jailbroken right now, I will put the links up in the cards and below in the description. You can first jailbreak your device and then follow this method. However, if you do not want to jailbreak your device, I already have made couple of tutorials on saving SHSH2 blobs without computer. You do not need to jailbreak your device for that. I will put those links below in the description as well. So now guys, I am assuming that you are already jailbroken and you have cydia or sileo from where you can download the tweaks. Just open the cydia, go to the sources, tap on edit, then tap on the add button and write the repo in this pop-up. The repo is apt.arx8x.net/. Tap on add source and it will add in your cydia. It won't take too long, let it complete. As the installation is completed, tap on return to cydia. Now tap on the edit source, then on the all packages, scroll down and find the system info tweak. Tap on it, tap on modify, and then on the install button, and then on the confirm. It will install this tweak and we will use this to save SHSH blobs no computer. Hello guys, if you have made this far in this video and you are enjoying this video, hit the like button, also the subscribe button for more iOS related videos. You don't even need to attach your device with the computer to get the eCID number, which is the main requirement of saving SHSH blobs for your device. You need to get that for a computer method, but not here. As it's installed, tap on the restart springboard. After the respring, open the settings, go to general, then in the about section and scroll down here and you will find a new section with a lot of new information in your about section. Here you can see there are a lot of details. As you can see the eCID number here, you do not need to copy that. Just tap and hold on it and swipe to the left side and tap on the save SHSH2. It will show you a pop-up stating all the versions you can save SHSH2 blobs for. So at the time of recording the video, there are total of 5 versions I can save the SHSH2 blobs. Just tap on the all button if you want to save the SHSH2 blobs for all the versions, or you can just tap on a specific version for which you want to save the SHSH2 blobs. I am tapping on the all because I want to save for all. Now it's requesting the SHSH. Now on this pop-up, tap on open shsh.host. This is powered by shsh.host, so we will be able to save SHSH2 blobs on this website. Tap on open shsh.host button. As you can see, the SHSH2 blobs are saved for these specific versions without the need of a computer. In case you want to download any of the SHSH2 blobs, just tap on the specific version. Let's just tap on iOS 14.6. On the next page, tap on the number below the file. It will show you a pop-up to download the SHSH2 blobs. Tap on the download, it will start downloading. You can use this SHSH2 blobs file to downgrade to the iOS 14.6 or any versions for which you have the blobs. I already have made a comprehensive tutorial to downgrade using SHSH blob. I will put that up in the card and in the description below. You can watch that tutorial to downgrade your device with the SHSH2 blobs. Hit the subscribe button so you remember that. If I go back to the about section, guys, here is another thing I will show you that you can do with this system info tweak. You can set the generator value right from this about section when you have installed this tweak. Just tap and hold on boot nouns and swipe to the left side and then tap on the set nouns. Here you can set the nouns generator value from your SHSH2 blobs for the version you want to downgrade to. For example, later you want to downgrade from iOS 15 to the iOS 14.6. You will get the generator value from the SHSH2 blobs for iOS 14.6. You need to put that generator value here in the pop-up and then tap on the set. You have to set the generator value in order to downgrade your device successfully. You can do that right from here from the tweak system info. This is how you can save SHSH blobs no computer method and also set the generator value. Thank you for watching.